In today's CyberSafe Parent, high schoolers who are visually impaired and blind are learning about cybersecurity this week at the Gen Cyber Camp at UAH. Our Kelly Kennedy talked to some of the students today. Kelly, what skills are they taking away from this?
Mike, blind and visually impaired students came from across the nation to participate in this Gen Cyber Camp. They're learning everything from creating strong passwords to programming.
Building computers and solving digital crimes. That's not a problem for these students. These high schoolers are proving that you don't have to see to solve cybersecurity problems.
We're learning all about cybersecurity and different types of codes, like audio codes, visual codes, and physical codes.
This Gen Cyber Camp is sponsored by the National Science Foundation and the National Security Agency. Their hope is to give students who are visually impaired hands-on cybersecurity experience. They also partnered with Microsoft so that the students can use Braille keyboards and screen readers to help navigate the web.
It's exciting for them because some of them didn't know that technology existed. So it's been a really nice thing to see that the doors are opening for them that haven't traditionally been closed.
These students aren't only gaining technical skills, but they're also getting inspiration from real-life cybersecurity experts.
My dream is to do cybersecurity for the FBI, so having an FBI agent come out here and speak with us, you know, it meant the world to me.
How they've been able to show us all the different fields is really amazing. Being able to see all the fields that we could possibly go into if we wanted to, just like other people.
For more information and how you can be a CyberSafe parent, download the Rocket City Now app and click on the CyberSafe Parent tab. Putting the Valley first, Kelly Kennedy, WZDX News.